Hi students, today we will going to learn about the 8th chapter of our English main course, that is chapter number 8, The Wise Saint. This lesson is about a Bandit. The lesson tells us that never hesitate to take guidance from the wise souls to mend your ways. So students, let us move on to our story. Long, long ago, there lived a saint. He traveled from one place to another to preach and counsel people. One day, when the saint was preaching in a village, a man came running there and fell at his feet. He pleaded, "O holy man, I am a bandit." Bandit means a member of a gang of armored robbers. He also said that, "I am fed up with my evil ways. I wish to live in the society as an honest and respected man." The saint gently put his hand on the bandit's shoulder and said, "Son, I am glad to know that you have decided to mend your ways." The saint also said that, "Today onwards, you will not disturb and harass anyone, and never will you tell lie." The bandit promised the saint that he would follow his advice. Some days passed. The saint was preaching in a village when the same bandit came rushing to him and said, "O Guru, looting people has become my habit and profession, so it was very hard to me. I am not able to give it up, so please show me another way to change my ways." The saint thought for a while and came up with a new solution. He said, "Son, it is all right if you are not able to give up your habit of looting people. I have another way to reform you, but you must see to it that you strictly follow my advice." "I promise to follow your advice," said the bandit. The saint said, "Son, you are free to loot people and treat them the way you like. But every evening, wherever I may be, you must come to me and frankly confess your bad deeds." The bandit promised then. Many days passed, but the bandit did not come to meet the saint again. One day, one of the saint's disciples asked him about the bandit. The saint smiled and replied, "That man will never come to me again. He is actually a reformed man now. I knew this would happen because it is very easy to commit a crime but very difficult to confess to it people." After quite some time, people came to know that the bandit had actually succeeded in giving up his old sinful way of life and was leading his life as an honest man. So students, this is our story. So what is the moral of this story? Every sinner who has a past and also the people like him can change themselves and lead a better life. So students, please read this chapter twice. If you have any doubt, please contact me. Thank you. Have a nice day.